Adjective complement. What is adjective complement? It is a class of phrase that modified an adjective. Here it is a class. Either it is a class of phrase that modifies the adjective. It gives more information about adjective complement. Which one? The adjective complement gives more information to the adjective. It consists of noun class or prepositional phrase. It may be a noun class or prepositional phrase. Let us see a few examples now. Noun class. You are taking the example from noun class. He is uncertain whether he made the right decision. He is a subject. Is a verb. Uncertain is a complement. He is uncertain. SVC. That is main class. Whether he made the right decision is a subordinate class. From that subordinate class, it is a noun class. He is uncertain. What is uncertain? Whether he made the right decision is uncertain. So it is a noun class. It gives more information to the complement. What is the complement is here? Uncertain. Uncertain is a complement. It is an adjective complement. Already I told, adjective complement may be either noun class or prepositional phrase. This adjective complement gives more information to the adjective. What is adjective is here? Uncertain. So uncertain is adjective. It gives more information. This adjective complement gives more information to the complement. Uncertain. Let us see the another example. I is a subject. Am is a verb. Nervous is a complement. I am nervous. What you are nervous? That they will know my place. Whether they know the place. That they will know my place is a adjective complement. It is a adjective complement. The adjective is nervous. Next, let us see the next one. She is a subject. Is a verb. Happy is a compliment. Yes, we see. She is happy. She is happy is a compliment. She is a subject. Is a verb. Happy is a compliment. It is a main class also. She is happy. She got married. It is a adjective complement. It gives more information. It is a adjective complement. It gives more information to this complement happy. Let us see the examples from prepositional phrase. It is under the prepositional phrase. Already we are seeing noun class. Now we are seeing prepositional phrase. Where is a verb. Thrilled is a complement. By is a preposition. By the incident is a prepositional phrase. So we were thrilled by the incident. It is a prepositional phrase. It comes under the adjective complement. So what is the duty of the What is the work of the adjective complement? It gives more information to the adjective. What is the adjective is here? Thrilled is the adjective. So thrilled by what? By the incident. So it is a adjective complement. Next, she is a subject. Is a verb. Happy is a complement. She is happy. She is happy of what? With is a preposition. With her life is a prepositional phrase, that is a adjective class. It modified here. See, either it is a class or phrase that modifies an adjective. It is a adjective. It is the adjective complement. It gives more information to the adjective. So, it gives more information about the adjective complement. So, this adjective complement gives more information to the adjective. It considers the noun class or prepositional phrase. Here, all these three examples are under the prepositional phrase. I is the subject, am is a verb, surprised is a compliment. I am surprised. I am surprised about what? About the nomination. I am surprised about the nomination. Here, about the nomination is the adjective phrase, compliment. It is a adjective compliment. It starts with the preposition. What is the preposition is here? What is a preposition? I am surprised. I am surprised about what? I am surprised about the nomination. About is a preposition. So, by the incident is a adjective complement. With her life is adjective complement. About the nomination is a adjective complement. So, what is the adjective complement? Either it is a class or a phrase that modifies an adjective. What are the adjectives are here? Thrilled is adjective. Happy is adjective. Surprise is an adjective. It gives more information about the adjective. Let us see a few examples in next class. Thank you.